Hi, I'm Justin Grover. I'm a product manager with Adobe Analytics. Today, we're going to go through how to measure and optimize multi-step flows within your voice skill. We're going to use the example of a grocery store that has a voice assistant with a virtual shopping list that can then be scheduled to pick up at the store. The first thing that we're going to do is we're going to look at the intents. The intent is what is being asked of the voice skill. As you can see, the top intent is to add an item. If I drill into that, I can see that then people will schedule a pickup and then eventually make it to the pickup confirmation. Now, this is a flow that I really care about because it actually drives revenue to my store. So one of the things that we're going to do is we're going to look at this flow in detail and compare it against different segments. So here I've set up a fallout with this flow. I have the add item intent, the schedule pickup, and the pickup confirmation. And what I want to do is I want to compare those that have a screen versus those that don't have a screen to see how well they are able to move through this flow. Here we can compare those that have a screen versus those that don't. I can see that those that don't have a screen are much more likely to add an item, and even more likely after they've added an item to schedule a pickup and to make it to the pickup confirmation. One of the things that this can help me do is it can help me optimize the flow of my voice app and where I spend my resources. What this could tell me is that people who don't have a screen are more interested in keeping their shopping list with my voice assistant, or it could also tell me that the content that I'm putting on a screen is actually distracting and not helping them move on to the next step.